Good morning, Don Weed with Heartland Funding, Inc. I'm here in Elgin, Illinois this morning. It is August 20th, 2020. I'm here at the Elgin Mental Health Facility, actually Elgin Treatment Center, where I'll be going. You're probably asking, why am I, Don Weed with Heartland Funding, Inc., at Elgin Treatment Center? Well, I'm wearing a different hat this morning. I'm also still a registered pharmacist, and I'll be going into the facility here to check their pharmacy. We've not been able to be in the pharmacies since March because of COVID-19 and the SARS-CoV-2 virus. That's our pandemic of the year here. So today I'll be wearing the pharmacy hat and inspecting the clinic. After that, I'll put on my house buyer's hat. I'll be Don Weed with Heartland Funding, Inc., going around here in Elgin, and I'll be looking at two different types of properties. Number one, I'll be looking at high equity pre-foreclosures. I'm going to keep my social distance. I will sanitize and leave a card. I'm used to knock on the doors and talk to people, but right now I think people will be kind of freaked out with that. So even though I do keep my social distance, I did back then also. I mean, I was under the guidance of Bill Cook and using his door knocking practices, where you kept a real good, like a 10 or 15 foot distance from people when you knock on their door, because it cuts down on their anxiety when you're not in their face. So I'll be leaving them a little card with my name and number on it and explain what we do. But these are high equity pre-foreclosures here in Kane and Kendall County. After that, I'll be doing what I call driving for dollars. I'll be looking for vacant houses in Elgin. Not median prices houses, probably just a little below median price range. I'll be driving the neighborhoods looking for vacant houses. Then I will start a postcard sequence. It's a nice little program where we send 8 postcards over a number of weeks. By the way, that noise there is not in a battle zone. That's across the street there is the police training ground for firearms. So they're practice shooting over there. Once again, back to our story here, we'll send them a postcard series, and that will be followed up with text messages and ringless voicemail to them also to see if they want to sell a vacant house. So that's going to be my day today. Beautiful, beautiful, nice summer sunny day here. So Don Weed with Heartland Funding, Inc. If you need to get a hold of us, please give me a call at 1-800-255-8250. Or, of course, you could always check out our website, www.heartlandbuyshouses.com. Thanks for watching this video this morning.